Check your loose balls, we're calling a full
evacuation
at this time.
I want to get the fireman.
All personnel evacuate.
Thank you. you have a call for me, please?
Thank you.
fire.
Thank you.
respond. 21 Valley Street, report of a fire in the driveway. All units, you got a hydrant 173777. That's between William and Belleville Ave. I'll hold it over to the police radio. The home might be occupied. I hear it over to police radio saying that people might be occupying the house at 21 Valley. Carter, what was that?
There's smoke in the area. Started out late for the scene and Bold Hill to our headquarters.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Blade, 29 Dowd. That's 29 Dowd in Belleville. They're looking for a truck and rescue. That's 29 Dowd, Mutual Aid to Belleville, truck and rescue. Timeout 0524.
Fire department requests that it's in a motor vehicle accident, Washington Avenue in front of Reds. Track the trailer versus ambulance. Repeating, KCM 56, cross that police of fire department. Fire department requested in front of Reds, Washington Avenue for a motor vehicle accident. Track the trailer versus ambulance. Time 19:45.
W1JU 329, Woodish Police to the Woodish Fire Department. The rescue truck is needed at the scene of a motor vehicle accident for call stat, Washington Avenue in front of Red's Restaurant. Repeat, WNJU 329, Woodish Police to the Woodish Fire Department. We're requesting the rescue truck at the scene of a motor vehicle accident, Washington Avenue in front of Red's Restaurant for an extrication. Your timeout on this is going to be 17:48.
Two ambulances to Washington Ave in front of Reds for a tractor trailer into an ambulance with multiple injuries. Repeating from the police to the squad, please respond to Washington Ave in front of Reds Restaurant for a motor vehicle accident involving a tractor trailer and an ambulance with multiple injuries.
Company, stand by for dispatch on a report of a heavy smell of smoke in the area of Manila Street and Park Slope. Unknown the source, alarm to follow. Alarm to engine 1, engine 2, engine 6, ladder 3, respond the area of 7 Manila Street, cross of Park Slope. Resident says they smell heavy smoke, but they don't know where the source is coming from. Engine 1, engine 2, engine 6, ladder 3 responding. Here we have 7 Manila Street, cross of Park Slope. Report of smell of smoke. Time is 17. Alarm to companies, be advised, PD arrives on scene. Visible fire coming from number 12 Manila Street, 12 Manila. Alarm 2, engine 4 and EMS 2 also respond. Engine 4, engine 5 and EMS 2 also respond. Number 12 Manila Street.
12 Manila.
Engine 1 is on the scene, we got two-story wood frame, working fire, first floor. Truck 2, they should come up Park Slope.
8-2 is arriving on location, 12 Manila, and I'll be assuming Manila Street Command.
Engine 1, we need a water supply.
You're going to get my command company when you arrive on location. Command board is in the 82 vehicle. You're also the rapid intervention company.
Team's available for Shasta. We're heading over to Manila Street. Please, sir. Run.
Warm Street. Command, go to warm.
QDLC, we got a 1.5-story frame. Visible fire showing from Division 1 A side. Engine 1 is reporting a basement fire. Engine 2 from command.
Engine 2.
I need you to make Engine 1's water supply. Their hand stretching hose.
I've got a pickup. I've got it.